Multistage rocket. Separation unit test. Pour the water into the first stage of the rocket. Set the first stage on the launcher. Install two pneumatic mechanism. Pneumo mechanism is triggered when the pressure drops. The spring returns the piston to its initial state. Install the add-on rocket body. Pump air into the first stage of the rocket. Pour the water into the second stage of the rocket. Set the separation unit. Pump air into the second stage of the rocket. Fix the pneumatic mechanisms at the separation unit. Set the second stage in the rocket body. The rocket body serves as the supporting structure. Lift off. The tests were successful. Pneumo mechanisms showed some excessive delay time of separation rocket stages. Probably need to use an additional return spring. To be continued.